Hi guys.
Hello. Hi.
This is Chirag from Vyasa and SVSA University. I'm here to have a small video interview. Are you guys interested?
What is it about?
Okay, fine. We are having a yoga conference in our university on Jan 3rd, 2016. So, you can ask some questions to our yoga people who are working intensely.
What is the theme of the yoga conference?
Okay, this conference theme is integration of conventional medicine, that is you guys, with our traditional medicine for NCDs. So if you have any questions, you can just shoot, so we'll interview them also.
How can just sitting in one place and doing nothing, what we call it as meditation, help prevent heart disease?
Okay, we'll ask them. Yes, any other questions?
You know, I always wanted to know that how can yoga, like what kind of medicine will you people prescribe in yoga for a cancer patient?
Who's already terminally ill.
Okay, that's also a good one. So we'll ask who's special in cancer in yoga field. Yes, any other question?
Yeah, how can yoga treat a mentally ill patient, a retard, with all the postures and breathing, and he's already ill mentally, that too.
And he won't even be able to concentrate, and he'll be sitting and listening to all these techniques.
It's difficult to follow the yoga module for a mentally ill patient, I guess.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll shoot this also over there.
Yeah, I have a question. How can by just bending and stretching the body, can you reduce the glucose levels?
For diabetes?
Yeah, for the diabetes.
Okay, fine, yeah. Alright, soon we'll telecast this and show you the answers, and I hope you guys come and join our conference, which is happening in Jan 3rd. Yeah, it is in Bangalore, in SVSA University on Jan 3rd. Don't forget it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.